about my private life. And even less about the greatest love, Aristotle of this. It was the 3rd of December 1997, when our eyes met for the first time. And it was love at first sight. My furious excitement blew the news in the press around the world. But a glance from Aristotle, the applause from the audience, was enough to feel like the happiest woman in the world. His unacceptable weakness was my anger.
Maria Callas, a story of infidelity.
Logadance.ro. Logadance, the rhythm is in you.